I miss you all so much. Because it is so difficult to handle my son the whole day all by myself. My work from home job is tiring enough as it is, and now I have to monitor his online classes and the many difficulties that come with it. I was going crazy, and one of my friends was telling me, you're still better off with one child. Imagine my plight. I have two children. It's double the craziness. And that got me thinking, what about the teachers who have two children and also take online classes? At least I have to deal with few adults. The teachers have to deal with a large number of children and teenagers who get easily distracted. You have to ensure they learn and show progress, all while the parents are watching from the sides. That's craziness of a different level. Some of these days, my son feels very down and he tells me that he misses his school a lot. I ask him why, because after all, he gets to meet his teachers online. And he tells me, no, Ma, now it's only about lessons and homework. I really miss chatting with my teachers between classes, sharing my lunch with them. I miss the jokes that they crack during class. This goes to show that there is so much more to teachers than just academics. And for students like my son, they are an extended family that provides a safe space for them to grow and flourish as a person. It adds invaluable support to single parents like me. Guru Sakshat Parabrahma indeed. When we talk about gender equality and bringing up our sons the right way, it is important to have good-natured male teachers in school right from the primary classes. Our children need a variety of male role models to observe and learn from. That way, I think Guhanandan sir, PT sir, Art sir and Robotics sir have had a good influence on our children. I thank them for being there. It makes a big difference in shaping the way our children understand the world and the society. Taking online classes in this pandemic situation is like going to war every day. Apart from your regular duties as a teacher, you also have to learn a new software and train yourself to operate it. You also have to train your students to do it. And in case of primary schoolers, you have to teach their parents to do it, which is even more difficult. And then comes the connectivity issues, the voice breakings, and the power cuts. You also have to listen to the grievances of anxious parents and pacify them. All this was least expected and happened all of a sudden. But you still put up a good show. Today, if our children are not going mad because of all the isolation and social distancing, it is because there is a teacher who makes it a point to show up on their screens, connect with them, and keep them engaged for 3 hours. We might not realize it yet, but considering the conditions, you are making a huge contribution in keeping this generation of students mentally healthy. 2020, for all of us, is only about being alive, staying sane, and doing your personal best. And whatever it is that you are able to do is still a great deal for all of us. So on behalf of all the students, I thank you all very much. Please take care of yourself and have a happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.